Hello Marcel, this video is about your chips. Now I checked each chip on my testing lens with my testing camera. Look, my advice. The first, install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending together with chips. Look, the first chip for your lens with focal length is 200 millimeter. Install chip on tape and then install lens with chip on your camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length 200 millimeter and aperture range from 4 to 32. When you see the aperture after the installing chip on double-sided adhesive tape, reinstall lens with double-sided adhesive tape and chip, mark the borders of the chip, remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape and remove black paint on the place when you install a chip. Then degrease and install on super glue gel. With help double-sided adhesive tape, you can install chips on your 200 millimeter lens, on 85 millimeter lens, on your 55 millimeter lens macro, and on the your PC Nikkor with help special plate. How to install chip on your PC Nikkor and on your 500 millimeter Nikkor, I show in next video, especially for you. This is special plate for installing chip on your PC Nikkor and on your 500 millimeter Nikon. And next chip. Check it next chip. This chip pre-programmed focal length is 85 millimeter and aperture range from 1.8 to 22. The chip number 2. The chip number 3. This chip pre-programmed for your micro lens. Focal length is 55 millimeter. Aperture range from 3.5 to 32. Chip number 3. Chip number 4. This chip pre-programmed focal length is 500 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 18 to 8. Why aperture range? This pre-programmed for your experiments with exposition. 500 millimeter lens is very interesting lens, and you have any experiments with exposition with chip. A chip number 5. This chip pre-programmed focal length is 28 millimeter, aperture range from 3.5 to 22. Chip number 5. And two chips for default data. Default data have focal lenses 45 millimeter aperture 2.8. You can always reprogram the chip for the any lens from our programming instruction. Chip number 6 and chip number 7. This chip also default data, have default data 45 millimeter focal length and aperture 2.8. All chips full rocket. Not damaged, full pre-programmed, and have two chips have default data. All 7 chips super glue gel, precise caliber, double-sided adhesive tape, and special plates for your lens PC Nikkor and 500 millimeter Nikkor lens. And I want you see the bayonet, the photo from bayonet mount of your 500 millimeter lens. Then I gave you correct installation instruction. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase again, and thank you for your attention.